I am a lonely man, I don't know this land, or the people here, and what they think, or what they fear, but I know that you too feel this way. Sometimes, sometimes, the days flash by so fast, like a salesman's cash in a big machine, cross my TV screen, and I feel it's all a dream, unless we know what we mean. You can spend your whole life running all around, in the sky or on the ground, through the subways or out on the sea, any place you show your money, and sometimes you will think you've won, but you're only doing what's already been done. Sometimes doing what we've been told, sometimes seeking what can't be sought, sometimes teaching what can't be taught, but eventually we find that we are not what we were meant to be. For life is not a can of thrills that you can taste until it chills, that you can have and you can hold until the price says it is sold to someone who's not so old. That's just what you have been told. Someday you look above the telephone wires, the street lights and the downtown towers, through people rushing all around, trying to find what can't be found, and you'll see.
Then we will silently say to ourselves,
each day of living, there's sweat and there's toil. Some build a city, while others till the soil. For everyone must work in order to live. Each of us must find what we've got to give. Let us accept this burden, each of us alone, to do what we can and what we have been shown, to give everything that we receive, so something remains when we leave. In each day of living, there's sweat and there's toil. Some build a city, while others till the soil. For everyone must work in order to live. Each of us must find what we've got to give. We're building the world now, yes, you and me. And someday in the future, we'll come again to see. Things will be different then, and we'll hardly know that we had a part in making it so. In each day of living, there's sweat and there's toil. Some build a city, while others till the soil. For everyone must work in order to live. Each of us must find what we've got to give. So help me, my brothers, through this long day, and I'll keep on working until I'm old and gray. Then I will thank you for coming along, and soon be leaving, singing this song. In each day of living, there's sweat and there's toil. Some build a city, while others till the soil. For everyone must work in order to live. Each of us must find what we've got to give. Thank you. sing a song all alone about some things I've learned as I have grown. Once I was a little boy in our family. Now I am a little man in a big city. Not so long ago, we went into the park for to pick some violets until the dark. We were all so little then and all so glad, and the same remembrance is suddenly so sad. Of all the girls whom I have ever met, I have never found a girl quite like you yet. And I'm sure you now would say that's all untrue, but I have been watching you all the years we grew. Once you saw the violets that blew in the wind, once you searched the valleys that never end. Now you come once more to that same sacred ground, and instead you find that you have been found. Yes, the violets are blooming now in the valley, and you will be picking them, but not with me. So never look back for too long. This is just the morning star that fades with the dawn. yesterday. What do you remember of a long time ago? What do you recall? Our journey through fall? Or do you even remember me at all? In the fading hours of the evening, I'm a thinking by myself about the day that's a passing and about the things I felt. Another day is finished, another day is done, and I can't help but wonder, what have I lost or won? In the early hours this morning, my nighttime dream did end as I hurried to the classroom and I hurried out again. Then over to the library for to memorize, and it was pushing on 4:30 for I opened up my eyes. Yes, my daytime dream was ending, I would soon be on my own. My heart it was a singing as I drug my textbooks home. And then the thought did strike me as I walked in the back door, but with 14 years behind me, they want 7 years more. So now I sit and wonder when my daydreams will be past. When will I take a deep breath and know I can live at last? Don't tell me about all that freedom our grand heritage has won. For is this that same freedom, or is it an iron lung?
Along the way, where pigeons fly and children play, and
children play. Stars by night and the sun by day guide us on to that distant bay. We will be there before long with bananas and our song, but we'll sail before the dawn and then once more we'll be gone. Splashing o'er the starboard bow, water's running across the foredeck now. Seagulls soaring round our masts, sweeping low and rising fast. As the ropes draw tight the boom, I think we'll be there soon. Be there soon.
Tell you that you're wrong.
Just because this night will part us doesn't mean we won't meet in the dawn. Let our good times be not forgotten. Let us live to remember when the things we've done together we will someday do again. You must go to your tomorrow. You must leave me far behind. You must travel on your own road and watch me follow mine. Travel hills and valleys, I will cross the salty sea, I will joy in every moment, remembering when you were with me. May my love be ever with you, may it help you on your way, may your life come to mean more than any words of mine can say. You must go to your tomorrow. You must leave me far behind. You must travel on your